Greetings, everybody. It's Rudd Hunter. Welcome back to more Madden 22, the second part of the Madden 22 preview. This time, we're going to take a look at the face of the franchise. Obviously, this is the preview. We're not going to play the entire thing. I don't think it's only 10 hours. But I just want to take a look at what the face of the franchise is, what's changed, that kind of thing. Next episode, we'll look into franchise mode, even though there's no new scouting update yet. That comes in September. Let's do it. And this stuff carries over to the new game, so this carries over to the full game is what I mean. So I'll be able to pick this series up. So we can play as a quarterback, a wide receiver, a halfback, or a linebacker. I'm going to play as a quarterback. I'm not sure why these say NFL in the NFL, but we're going to do it. All right. Take your avatar to the next level. Become a superstar of classes. To select a class, test your skills on the field and build your playing power. Choose a physique that fits your style and see the impact on the class's power. What the hell is going on here? Hold on one second. Sorry about that. Let me mute these notifications. Phone wants to go off while I'm all right. Class possession progression. Earn rep to level up and gain skill points from an equipped class. Spend skill points and edit class to improve ratings and increase the power of your class. Okay then. Physique and ratings. Use the equip physique toggle below the class list to equip a different physique and see what impact it has on class ratings. Each class has a preferred physique. The benefits and detriments to non-preferred ones. Combine physique and skill point placement to build a class that fits your playstyle and feel the difference in game. That sounds fun. All right. All right. The fastest and most deadly quarterback outside the pocket. Light speed slices and dices defense with speed and accuracy in the tight spaces. Magician, now you see him, now you don't. The magician excels at improvising whether inside the pocket or out. With precision, this quarterback dissects defenses. Okay, the general, monster in the pocket with intangibles to do the most damage possible. His deep ball dismantles defenders and his ability to deliver darts makes a general a force to be reckoned with. So he's balanced. The magician has no rating adjustments. And no skills. Abilities run and gun. Abilities bazooka. Pocket deadeye. Quarterback playmaker. Roaming deadeye. Escape artist. The magician's like Patrick Mahomes, but I'm a pocket passer, but I also like to roll out and throw on the run. A little bit. And I do like to run and escape. Let's go ahead and go with the magician. Although I do like deep balls, but let's go ahead and do this. Select your college. I wish they had more colleges available. So I'm an FSU fan, so the idea of playing at Florida or Miami is not happening. Oklahoma's a good choice. Oregon's a good choice, but I played it. I played at Clemson and Oklahoma in previous franchise modes. Not that I've recorded, but I have. So I think. What I'm going to do is, I think we're going to go with LSU. Your road to the draft is about to begin. Once confirmed, you won't be able to change your class, college, physique, or jersey number unless you start a new, brand new career ready to go. Can I change my jersey number? Fine, I'll be 19. Whatever, doesn't really matter. Weird that I can't edit that, but sure.
You either float or you sink. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Salute when you see me. It's the real ones can vouch, they thought I was done. But all I got, you gotta pay my money, it's hard. Salute when you see me. Put in the car.
Wow, can you believe it? This kid just did the impossible.
Yeah, salute when you see me.
I'm just getting started.
Boom. Love that closing line.
Voice subtitles are already on.
So, what you think?
Yo, you absolutely crushed it. This final edit really took it to the next level, man. I mean, you gotta be looking for an agency job, bro.
I'm glad we're on the same page, man. There's gonna be a lot of eyes on this. This is gonna be ready for when you make it big.
What? With all the subs you're about to get?
I mean, we've been boys for a minute, but I ain't that nice.
You gotta talk to my agent.
Oh, Nike HQ.
Yeah, we just pulled in. Build in. All right, great. We'll be right there.
Yo, this place is amazing. One day, I'm gonna have my own building with banners hanging up.
You a beast on the field, man, and it's only a matter of time. And I know you're gonna get both. We just need the banner to be dope. Oh, like that one, you know, with the shoulder pads and the baseball bat?
Love that.
Well, you know, you gotta let your man take care of that, cause you know, Zono swag.
Yeah, you do. Man, it's chilly out here.
Hey, yo, Jay, since we're early, can we stop here real quick? This would be a perfect spot for a video.
Always cutting it so close, huh? All right, 2 minutes.
All right, you ready, baby Creed?
Yeah, man, let's go.
All right, what's up, y'all? I gotta ask my man, what are we doing here at Nike HQ?
Hey, so I got an exclusive invite to come out here and train with some of the best in the NFL. Just to be here and learn from these vets far into the league is... it's huge for me. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, but I'm ready. Let's go.
Money. Nailed it, baby.
Cool. Thanks again, Jordan. I still can't believe we're here.
You got this. Now let's go get you checked in.
Hey, there he is. The next big thing has arrived. Brandon Young, Lead Sports Performance Director. Nice to meet you.
How's it going, Brandon? I seen you in a couple videos with OBJ and LeBron.
Well, you made it here, so that must mean you got next. And I see you brought the whole team with you.
Wouldn't be here without him. This is my agent, Jordan Wright.
So, brand manager. Oh, are you sure you're not supposed to be part of the program? We still got a couple of slots left.
I'm retired. I can give him a run for his money.
I'm gonna go grab your credentials and schedule from inside.
Hey, a bit of advice. Take it all in. Well, get yourself checked in, and I'll see you out there in a bit.
Oh, before you go, you've worked with some of the biggest names out there. What's the secret to their greatness?
Frankly, it's balance. It's more than the body, skills, and the stats. It's a mind, too. Nice to meet you.
Brand manager, huh?
No doubt. Bro, I need to figure out who Jay's plug is. Because you ain't made it yet, but this is big time.
Okay, so you're all checked in, and the room is active right now. There's a few teams interested in moving up in the draft to select you. Okay, I have moved all of the pre-draft visits and interviews till after you completed the program. I have your access badge, and if you check your phone, I've sent you the schedule.
Let me check it out.
Plus 150 rep. The hype here starts here. More rep unlocks more rewards as you level up your Madden rank. For some reason, I cannot read tonight. Sorry about that. I mean, that was a cool... that's a cool intro video. That's better than last year's Face of the Franchise. So, we're already ahead of schedule in terms of, like, what's a better one. I'm already enjoying this more. Let's continue. I thought last year's was kind of stupid, to be honest. It's like, oh yeah, man, you already made it as a hoof. And I'm like, come on, let's... Wake up, meditate, and get the dough. You think the wrong time to
feel me. Alrighty. How you doing, fellas? You doing? Good, good. Everyone's nice and excited. I don't look so nervous. Everyone's happy. Good, good, good. You'll had your breakfast, I hope. Hard training this morning, boys. Hey, buddy, how are ya? Alrighty, guys. Long speeches aren't my thing, so I'm gonna keep this brief. This is gonna be 6 weeks with no interruptions. 6 days a week, 2 sessions a day. The thing that separates the elite athletes is the work that they do during the off season. We're gonna improve your stamina, your strength, speed, and agility. But it's not just about the physical reps or the high intensity with the technical work. It's about the mental, the nutrition, and the recovery. Welcome to the program. Alrighty, fellas, I'll see you out there in a bit, yeah?
Oh, this is taking the Madden avatar, I think, on the front that you're on your profile. As a quarterback, you'll need to see the entire field. Hold left trigger to check out routes and personnel matchups before every play. Press A to snap the ball and drop it into pocket. Then hold the wide receiver icon B to throw a bullet pass. When a wide receiver makes his cut, press and release the icon B to throw a touch pass. Follow the plan. You got that cheesecake, then how you only make you a band? In the same time span, I get to clap in my hands. It's that easy. I did. Oh, come on now. There we go. That's a touch pass. There we go. Lob pass drill. Give the wide receiver a few seconds to get down the field, then lightly tap the receiver icon to throw a light lob pass. Got it. Scramble. If you start to feel pressure, get out of the pocket faster by using the right trigger button to start scrambling. Throwaway drill. Sometimes you won't be fast enough to escape the rush and complete a pass. In those instances, use right trigger to run out of the pocket and then press right stick to throw the ball out of bounds. Got it. No? Okay. I did throw it away. What? Oh, wait, what do they... I guess I gotta wait until it prompts me to throw it away. No. I don't understand why I didn't do that correctly. The primary read is red play art and is usually your best bet for an open look. Secondary reads. If the primary receiver is covered, look to your secondary read with yellow play art. Icons above the wide receiver's head will light up when they're ready for a pass. If the icon is faded, it's less likely for them to catch the ball. Reading the open wide receiver drill. Snap the ball vein, then press X to icon to pass to the open wide receiver. Training complete. I still don't understand the throwaway. I got out of the pocket, I went and threw it away. That's bullshit that I didn't go 5 for 5, but whatever. Gold performance, plus 300 cred, I'll take it, sure. Next level play, plus 300 rep, sure. Welcome to the side attack.
This is the Rich Eisen Show.
Welcome to side activities. Your
Welcome
time, your choice.
I'm your host,
get different
Rich
buffs
Eisen.
Or rewards depending on where you put your extra effort each week.
The start of a new NFL cycle.
Skill up. You can access your class awesome. Details from here too. So remember to spend any pro points you might have already earned.
Quarterbacks entering the draft, particularly the one coming out of LSU, you're going to be in high demand, getting pulled in all sorts of directions. I mean, if you thought you were popular in college, well, just you wait. That's why it'll be key for these kids to make the right decisions with their free time, and not just leading up to the draft, but as professional athletes as well. And that actually sets up our next segment, something we've been teasing since the top of the show.
Okay, edit class. Each class has a preset source of... Okay. set of abilities based on NFL stars. Abilities activate and some become available to use in other classes as you achieve the required level. Class progression also unlocks ability slots, allowing you to swap abilities and customize your playstyle. Don't I have skill points? Okay. Improve your class and player performance by spending skill points. Place skill points into the rating buckets to see how they boost the ratings in the overall. Choose wisely and have fun. Okay, but I don't have enough. I have one skill point. Alright. So power and accuracy boost by 3. I'm not sure what stability does. Oh, stability lets you break sack. Okay. Speed is just regular speed. Doesn't do a ton. We're going to start with accuracy. I think that's most important. Let's go and look at a level path. Abilities. Scroll through the available abilities to see the associated class and level they unlock from and which class can utilize the ability. Use this tab to plan out your perfect class build. All right. Defenders with this ability will dive for increased range on pass breakups and interceptions. Cool. Ball carriers with this ability have more powerful stuff. Bazooka, the general unlocks at level 2. Reach level 20 to unlock this X factor for other classes. Okay. Fast break 2. Undesigned quarterback plays. That's cool. That's cool. That'd be cool for a running quarterback. Which we're not playing this time. First one, free. Freight trains are cool. Passless citizen unit are defensive pressure on the run. So there's a lot of stuff. Roaming Deadeye, Magician, Quarterback Play. Running Gun. When they enter the zone, they have perfect accuracy while throwing on the run. That's cool. That's what we've got, actually. All right, we're good. Let's go ahead and edit our avatar. Edit class, no. Elite effort. See, big boost when you put in the extra time, okay? Honestly, this is just a trial. I don't really care about the avatar right now. We'll see editing stuff later, but let's see what activities we can do. Oh, there's animations for Mate, I've been looking forward to seeing you get some work in here because everyone said your potential is limitless. So far, that looks like the truth. I'm impressed. But now once you've got a chance to really compete against some pros later in the week, that'll be the test. But until then, how do you feel about getting in some extra work? We're gonna get we're gonna put in mental focus, I think. Yeah, probably mental focus. Perfect, I'll leave it up to you. Anything specific you have in mind? What I have specifically in mind is that I wish this should be voiced. There's no reason this shouldn't be voiced. We're gonna make all pass accuracy plus 10. Love it. Let's not waste any time, yeah? All pass accuracy plus 10. This stat stays boosted for the remainder of your road to the draft. Alright. Do I have anybody to upgrade? I don't think I do. I don't. Okay. Continue. Challenge the best. Let's do it. Don't freeze on me, game. Alright, it's frozen. Give it a minute. Anyway, there are to be some expected, some bugs early on. Unfortunately, game developers no longer finished games. Everything's like DLC and same-day updates and all that other stuff. And we, as a gaming society, have allowed this. When I was, I don't want to say like when I was a kid, because that makes me feel old. But back in the 90s, back when games were not connected to the internet, games had to come to you finished or as bug-free as possible because there were no, here's a 4-gigabyte update to fix our game. There was none of that stuff. The game's, like, completely frozen. You know what? Let me go ahead and get this fixed, and then I'll pick this up in the next episode. So I want to thank everybody for watching. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next Madden episode. Red Hunter out.